may have escaped the giant, but once again we find ourselves face to face with another twisted incarnation of the German war machine. Will we never be free of this nightmare? I've always felt capitalism punishes those most in need. Check this now, the Earth.